Hello there peeps, welcome back to a brand new season of Subnautica. And let's quickly take out... Just do it. Get out, get the fire out. Come on. Here we go. Yes, there we go. Hello. Welcome back to Subnautica, everybody, and yes.
Survivor, great job not dying.
Thank you.
To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Shush. Damn it. How's everybody's day? Mine has been really good, and we are back with a brand new Subnautica and stuff. Can I not, like, use that at all? Use welder. Okay, yeah. So, we are back, and we're gonna start a new season. I know that we have a couple of things that needs to be done. So, let's go ahead and do them. Let's go ahead and... chow that down. Alright, there we go. So, yeah, I'm actually glad we're starting anew because there has been a couple of updates recently. I don't want to know that. I want to see what do we need to start crafting. And yeah, we are going to look at all of the updates and stuff that came along. And I just have to familiarize myself with all the things. Scanner, welder, builder, survival. Well, we probably need some of these things over here. Right, let's just jump out and see you. Oh, so good. So good to be here. And, yeah. So I was planning on making us some, like starting a new Subnautica season. Oh, not a Subnautica, a Ark season. But due to some circumstances, I cannot record for some reason. I just don't know what's going on. Come here, fishies. I will have you.
Discovered.
And this guy. I will have you.
New creature discovered.
Yes, I know what they are, lady. I've been here before. You just don't know about it yet. Come here. And can
emergency.
I catch you?
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No, don't die. Oh. Alright, cool. Now let us we can probably put that away. So yeah, like I said, Ark season not gonna happen. Yeah, there was, like I said, a couple of problems. And I do apologize, I did not foresee this happening. Ooh, geyser right here. Geyser, geyser, whatever you want to call it. There we go. Oh, now that's a new sound, actually. And over there is a thingamabob stuff thing, which we need to scan as well. We have to craft the scanner and stuff. Let's get back up in here. And we have to make a couple of tools, actually. Personal. So first
attention.
Of all,
detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, thank you for the kind words and update. Let's go ahead and make some water. And let's go ahead and make some foods. Now, why can I not make more? Oh, there we go. All right. There we go. Can I use that? Thank you so much. Just for in case. We are a bit damaged, but it's not fine. It's like damaged, like we are suffering from some kind of brain injury or something. But yeah. So let's go ahead and craft all those things down. Okay, cool. Now, what do we need? We need a couple of things, to be honest. Tools. Battery. A battery is under here, under electronics. A battery is just two acid mushrooms. Let's go ahead and get ourselves mushrooms. Get ourselves some shrooms, man. I'm gonna smoke this piece. And just, I don't know why it just sounded like all gangster and stuff, but I don't know. Alright, we don't have a lot of air, so going up for air constantly. Up until we can bring our air back up, or like what we used to do, the upgrades and stuff. But that's not gonna be anytime soon. We're just starting out, man. Just starting out. Go back down, just grab this quartz. And then I think we should go ahead and see if we cannot break any limestones and things. See what else we can get. Well, at least there's not a ton of lag and things. And I'm thinking over here, around here, would be a pair of flippers. This is new. What is that? Abandoned PDA.
Integrating new PDA
data. Okay, I just want to check something. Did we equip those radiation gloves? Oh, okay, but didn't we pick up the flippers just now? Yeah. Okay. So, can we get in here or something? I mean, probably in here. Alright, something else we just discovered.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, I don't think... Ooh, we got radiation suits and stuff already? Wow. I'm amazed. I am truly amazed. Let's go back to... I'm not gonna read that much. I'll go over it off camera or something, you know. I'm not really feeling it right now. A bit of lag, but it's lead. Yeah, you know, I need copper and stuff. Not lead. Seriously. You wanna weigh me down? You wanna drown me? That's game? Is this what you want me to do? Huh? Drown? Because you're doing a fine job at it. Alright, here. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's limestone. There is... other types of stones and stuff. I remember now. There we go. Copper. And we cannot do... loading in probably a new area. Sea glide fragment. Which would come in handy. And here is probably another one. Should scan all those things just to get him out of the way. I will learn my lesson this time. So that we don't do the same mistake.
Of... Emergency.
10 seconds of oxygen. Yeah, I was way in front of you, man. Way in front of you. What the? Oh. I think one of those blow-up fishies just tried to attack a... one of these poopy heads, what do you call them? It's weird things. That's just salt. Don't really need salt right now. Just doing some inventory, not inventory, resource gathering. So we can craft up some basic things. Well, you know what? Let's just go back. Craft up what we can right now and just head out again. So yeah, you guys let me know in the comment section how long do you want these videos to be. I am aiming for at least 15 minutes each, but I could possibly go up to 25? 20, 25, around there. Old cook boomerang. Okay, that's fine. Let's fill that up. Alright. Now. Personal tools. Laser cutter, air bladder, survival knife, silicon rubber. Doesn't that require something like, you need a battery for something. Can't really remember now for what. What the hell is that noise? Oh, it was the medical thing. Okay, I get you. Wow. Alright, at least it lets you know now. Which was weird, I guess. Oh, there we go, scanner. Nice. Now we need silicon rubber, which is made basic materials. Silicon rubber requires creepvine seed cluster. Okay. There's a couple over there. Just hope those... other sharky things aren't here. Well, not sharks. What are they called again? I forgot. Oh, they will be here. This is their territory. So let's go ahead and grab two of those. I think that's what it required. And let's just get back up here. Better start to recommend it. Yeah, they ain't even, nobody got time to study, man. Nobody got time for that. Who needs studying these days? You got YouTube.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation.
A quantum detonation.
Risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Ish, okay. Wow, okay, they're really giving out numbers. Ugh. Does not sound fun. Alright, there we go. So at least we got the knife, we got the scanner. Now what do we need? Habitat builder, which requires a computer chip and a battery. Now a battery requires what? Two more ashwood mushrooms coming up. I believe I... Why did I forget about this, Jeff? I should not be forgetting about this. But we need a base of operations as soon as possible. There we go. That, electronics, a battery. There we go. Alright. And what else do we need? Computer chip. Computer chip requires silver ore and two coral samples. Samples are not that... What do you... Inventory secured. Okay, yeah. I thought it was like it's saying, what do you call it? Nighttime approaches the whole time, like over and over. It's like, I know it's nighttime. I can see it's nighttime. It's dark outside. Well, I say that. It could, might as well just mean that, this is a... Yeah, okay, beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, we get it. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, and let's grab a couple of fishies. Well, we can. That, and where's the boomerang? Son of a bitch.
Of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. There we go. Let's go back down. Well, we could probably grab another air bladder or something. Just for the eats. You know, we need to eat. It's critical to our survival. Okay. And, oh yeah, we need some other things as well. And I forgot what. Alright, let's go ahead and scan the sea glide fragment. Nice. Well, I like the little update thingy they are giving us. Thank you. Floater. Oh, this takes some time. Might drown scanning this thing. Alright, let's go back up. I take it we should go in there. So we can get a couple of things. Like silver, for instance. Or we could just go this way. Oh, you can swim faster when it's not when you have it holstered. Okay, nice to know. Alright, will you give me silver? No, you will give me lead. It's fine. It's copper. We're running out of space a little bit. Ooh. I'm hearing big guys.
Emergency.
Titanium.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Not what I needed. Crap, 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 crap. Ooh. Yes, I know. It was a bit close there, buddy. I know, I know. Promise won't happen again. Well, can't really promise that now, can I? Oh, give me that. Alright. Let's get back. Hmm, I wonder where is it? I don't really see it. That's fine. It's fine. Now, what is that floating over there now? What is it this time, game? Yeah. Okay. Let's go back. And let's go ahead and craft up foods, waters, and cook a fish. Alright. That was weird, but alright. So, we need water, and where is the cooked bladder? There we go. So we have that. Don't know what we're gonna do with it, but we have it. Let's go ahead and put some of these away. Like so. We have a little bit of inventory space, so it's not that much of a big deal. Alright. Now let's see if we cannot find anything in here. Hey, this guy's dead. Ew. It's just like, ew. Just wanna go up for air real quick, because it's a pain in the butt. Alright, let's go down. Damn, that's loud. Copper. Silver, yay! And gold. And more silver. Yes, exactly what we needed. Ow! I think I burned a couple of ass hairs over there. It's fine, I guess. Ooh. Alright. Let's go back. And now we can go ahead and craft. Wait, wasn't there something we needed? I can't remember now. Okay, that's tools, so we have that. We have that. We needed this. Computer chip. Right. That. Computer chip. And then tools, habitat builder.
Local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
What? Is she gonna explode? Not really. No. Not yet. Alright, let's finish up crafting up all of the tools. So, we need the welder, which requires magnesium. Ooh, that's gonna be a hard one. Yeah. Alright. Equipment. Let's look at this. Fins, because that's what we require, right? Fins and maybe an XO2 tank. O2 tank, not an XO2. What the hell is an XO2 tank? Glass and titanium. We have that sorted over here. Glass and a couple of titanium. Let's go ahead. How many glass does it take? Just one. Alright, so go ahead. Basic materials, glass. And then we can go ahead and craft that up. Okay, cool. So we have a bit more, and then silicon rubber, which is that two. So we need 4 creepvine clusters. Yeah, just gonna smack that in there. Alright, so let's just go to these ones over here. Grab a couple. Well, a couple, 4 of them, so that we can craft up the fins for ourselves. So we can just swim a tiny amount faster. Come on, I know you want to be selected. There we go. Good boy. Alright. Now, I think we can go ahead and scan some of those sea glide fragments. think that is a good idea. So that we craft it up on a later stage. So quick question is, where did we see all those fragments? I know it was around here somewhere, wasn't it? Yeah, I forgot. Me and my brain. So tiny. Where was it now? There was one over there, which we found. Oh, over here is one. There we go, we got it. Yeah.
New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, baby, it sure has been acquired. Alright, so we need to craft two of these. And there we go. Then, equipment fins. Sweet. Now we can add those things later as we find them. Alright. Oh, shut up. Serious, that's annoying. Just go ahead and do that. Okay. Now, the sea glides. Lubricant, copper wire, and titanium battery. Ooh. Alright. Battery requires... what was it? Yeah, I don't know. Cook food. I'm just checking quickly checking all the things here, but I don't see what else we can create. Magnesium crash fish powder, we have to get some at a time. But yeah, I think the video has gone long enough, so I want to say thank you so much, guys, for joining me here on Subnautica. Hope you guys did enjoy the episode. And if you did, make sure... what?
Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18 okay. Minus 10, 9,
uh-oh.
8, 7, 6,
uh-oh.
5, 4, 3.
Shit's about to go down, bro. Oh. Okay. That wasn't really as amazing as it was last time, was it? Yeah, you know what? I think it's because my graphics settings are a bit low. But anyways, I think this is the end of the episode, guys. Thank you so much for joining me here on Subnautica. Hope you guys did enjoy the episode, like I said. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!